All right, Chuck, it was closed for more than an hour after a house fire, but a Bartonville road has now reopened. Police say Adams Street between Garfield and Keller reopened within the last half hour. We're still working on more details on the fire, and you'll find those on 25newsnow.com.